We are going to use the Desmos calculator to graph this given piecewise defined function, which is defined by different expressions for these three different pieces of the real line. So for this web-based calculator, I can go to a search engine and type Desmos, and here we have a graphing calculator that will work for us free online. And we can sign in and create an account, but I'm not going to do that at this time. I'm just going to show you that how would you enter this piecewise defined function or the expression for that in this box here. So a way we are going to put this function in is that we should start with y, and then we are going to say that x is less than or equal to 0, then colon, and then we shall write the expression. Okay, sorry. Then go to right arrow and then specify, you know, by a comma that you are going to tell the other piece. Okay, so here we have 0 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 2. Then we'll put a semicolon and then write the expression x cube minus 2x. And then again at the end we will write that we want our x to be greater than or equal to 2. And the definition here is given by 2x. So once we do that, the Desmos will make that graph for us. So here is a graph of this piecewise defined function. And if you click on this arrow key, that is share your graph, and you want to export the image, this is just one way. You could have printed it and then could have included your graph as a PDF document or whichever way you want, or you can just download PNG and just use Microsoft Office the way I did just a moment ago and put the graph in a document or submit a printout of that as a PDF file. Okay.